This is what the Oakland Athletics' new ballpark could look like. The team announced that they'll be moving to Vegas to build a 1.5 billion, 30,000 seat stadium, which also includes a retractable roof. Renders were released to the ballpark and fans seated behind a home plate will have a strip-facing view towards the outfield. The other images are pretty cool as well, but I'm not sure if this move will bring the organization back to life. Be sure to comment what you think.